I received my second box from Stitch Fix. Stay tuned and see what I got. Unfortunately, it was a pass for everything in the box this time around. Everything fit, it just wasn't really my style. The gray shirt was too boxy, the green dress wasn't me at all, the red pants fit way too high-waisted, the blue blouse was too short in the stomach area, and the necklace, well, I have something similar. The return process is a breeze. Just log onto your account, tell them what you're keeping and what you're returning, and if you have any comments, feel free to write them. I am looking forward to my next box because I know Stitch Fix is gonna send me something fabulous that I wouldn't have found by myself. I really like the idea of Stitch Fix, so I have my fingers crossed. Make sure and subscribe. We'll be putting out new videos every single week. I'll see you next time.
Thank you so much for watching this video. Be sure to follow me on Twitter at kellywonderlin. Connect with me on Facebook at kellywonderlin. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you don't miss any other videos.